Hey yo, I know this dude, right? Carl, he wore tight blue sweats, but wasn't glued too tight. All he had upstairs was a crude light. You think that's weird? He lived next door to a food fight. Howdy, danger, much obliged for the beat guard. Even though you still eat lard by the meat ward. Mesquite charred, speaking of which or who. Voice all squeaky like they tuned it up a pitch or two. A chunk of burnt up witch's brew, get your crew. See if they can't get past the stench of the stew. It stank like a septic tank full of pig poo. He mostly only turned into a Frank or an igloo. Switch your view to the brother with the fried dreads, not to be confused with the incense selling tie heads. His name rhymes with Mike Cock. You could call him live while your eye sockets fry lock. Able to shoot electricity through his eyeballs and blast all through your single-sided brick and drywall. Pointing to rescue professional wrestling.